What's up, everybody in YouTube land? I'm Wendy, and this is Hot Chix Cool Toy Review. We just got an unexpected arrival, which just happens to be one of our all-time favorites. So we put some other projects on the back burners for this guy, because he was just so awesome. If you still don't know who we're talking about, you should just turn off your computer and beat it. Introducing Hot Toys 10th Anniversary M-Icon Michael Jackson Beat It version. We didn't expect this guy to be released so soon. It's a very pleasant surprise though. Well, we missed the Billie Jean and the bad version, but we did catch the Thriller, and we won't miss any more MJs. Anyway, this guy's box is really stylish. Its outer sleeve looks almost leather bound and has embossed logos and type on the front and back. There is also a separate layered metallic Hot Toys 10th Anniversary logo centered at the bottom on the face. The sleeve also has full color graphics on the inside. Anyway, the inner box is a flip lid style box covered in graphics, logos, and Hot Toys credits. Inside you get foam layers and inserts to protect MJ. This is definitely DX quality packaging, easily above and beyond standard MMS packaging. Anyway, let's get them out. Out of the box, Michael Jackson looks great. The new head sculpt looks dynamite. This time around, Yuli seems to have went with a calculating expression. MJ appears to be in deep thought and possibly even ready to speak. Overall, his likeness is exceptional and captures MJ in his glory days when the world stood in awe while he did his thing. Michael's getup is straight out of the Beat It video from the ground up. Black loafers, white socks, black straight legs, the teal cutoff sleeve t-shirt with the heart cupids and messages of love, of course the red MC jacket with gold shoulder pads, covered in zippers, and finally his brown belt and the chain worn around his waist. All of his gear looks great and fits him very well. The micro buttons on the jacket and belt and tiny details on the belt are pretty much crazy. Michael Jackson's accessories include an extra pair of wrist pegs and 4 extra pairs of various position hands for a total of 10 hands in all. So there's plenty of posing options with this guy for some time to come. Finally, you get the standard Hot Toys stand with the Michael Jackson nameplate and a completely 80s styled font for the Beat It logo. And Jay must have already got his Hot Toys candy. Freak! Anyway, there isn't much in the box, but hey, we love him anyway, and we're still hopeful for a Billie Jean and DX03 to complete the set someday. Overall, Hot Toys did a great job with this incarnation of Michael, and his packaging is actually much more than we expected. Although a diorama and maybe a special stand would have been really cool since this is an anniversary exclusive. It is hard to believe that it is almost time for Comic-Con already, and if you're going, let us know, and hopefully we'll see you there. Peace.